Creating your first GPT-4 app is very, very easy in Replit. When you create a Repl, we have brand new templates for Node.js and Python that support GPT-4 right out of the box. Once the Repl has booted, it's as simple as going to the Secrets Manager, adding in your OpenAI API key, and clicking Run. There you go, a working interaction with OpenAI. Replit is the easiest way to get started with OpenAI and GPT-4. Not sure what to build with it? If you've got Pro, why not ask Ghostwriter?